then.
Wait for me. Will a giant come through a door and crush us?
No, I've made sure there are no... They're not here. They're on holiday. Exterminate!
Will there be any monsters that will eat us up?
Nope.
Just you and me.
Yep, just me and you.
Doctor!
Allons-y! Exterminate! Exterminate! Rose, you've got to do something to get away from this.
Yeah. You said there wouldn't be any monsters.
I didn't know. I'm sorry. I am sorry.
That don't matter. We can still have fun.
Hi, guys.
The monster!
Oh.
An ood with red eye and the master? We are in trouble! Get them! We are done for. Exterminate! I can help you.
We are not having any of that silly jabbering.
Please!
Kill them.
Exterminate! What's that? Run! No! Split up!
Kay!
I've caught you now. Hee hee. You're trapped.
Take this, Ood.
Huh? Ha ha ha. Is that the best you can do?
Yes.
No, please. No, please.
You'll be okay. Hee hee! Yes, now just got to pit the cage door open and closed. Which is easy. Just pile up lots of books up.
You are going to join me.
No, he's not. He's gonna be exterminated. Oh, stop fighting. I hate fighting. I've got an idea. Using timey-wimey stuff, I can create a black hole that will send the master to a different planet.
Ding!
I'm going to escape because I'm scared of a master. Stupid. Huh? What's he doing?
I've got to fix things if something bad happens.
No!
Doctor, I've taken care of the Ood.
Well, I've beaten the master. Let's go then.
Doctor, when you said you've beaten the master, do you mean the Dalek too, don't you?
No! So, where do you want to go?
Let's go to the Spartan skull.
Let's go!